administration and won 22.5 million of a tax break. And 20.8 million went to Trump Plaza and the Trump Palace projects. As Trump has threatened to cut back funding on sanctuary cities like New York, it is more important than ever to protect and increase city tax revenue. Our Democratic governor should not be protecting New York. Our Democratic governor should be protecting New Yorkers from Trump's policies and agenda, not pushing a regressive and outdated tax break that will benefit wealthy real estate moguls and blow a hole in the city budget. Thank you.
I'll do that to the question.
When is the special session?
There's no date posted. They're going back on Monday. Monday to Wednesday. Yes.
One thing that hasn't been mentioned that's a major issue is that some money is being called. I'm wondering, how do you plan on coming back?
Well, that's a really big question.
Does anyone have a solution?
I mean, this is something that we've been talking about, the Alliance for Tenant Power and the Building Reform Campaign. We've been talking about this for a long time. We've been rallying outside the governor's office. We've been doing all sorts of action. But I think if you want a better answer to that question, you should probably ask the one who's in the state senate, and that's Liz Cooper. You got a better answer?
Okay.
Anything else? Okay, thanks everybody.
Woo!